1.3 million Australian workplace agreements have been made. But what will it cost if workplace reform is scrapped? Independent economic research shows that in the next 4 years, 316,000 jobs will be at risk. Business investment will be $11 billion lower by 2011. And families would face a prospect of an extra 1.4% on interest rates. So let's keep workplace reform. Authorised by R. Crawford, National Business Action Fund Limited, Canberra.